Crikey, I'm starved! Wait, is that roadkill pie? Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised bat tacos with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that vile swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse, come on down to Dingo's Diner!
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, flowing orifices.
Boy, you fucking stay out of my diner!
Jeez. Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse on the future, so you know that.
time for a spring cleaning. Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, a bandicoot? Get every last one of yous. In tablecloths myself.
diamond!
How do you like them Wumpas?
it?
Oh, goodness. I ought to know.
Crash! Coco! Come on, give old Capunawa a kiss, eh? Don't look at me like I broke wind at a wedding. I'm time. I see everything. And I mean everything. There's some very unexpected developments in your future. Your very near future.
Shocking events that will change the course of your life.
Yeah, just gonna stop you there before you tell us how we all die.
Well, if you'd rather not know about the giant mask-eating monster from beyond the stars, that is your choice.
Right then.
Need a hand.
Bandicoot, you banished me to the past, but all it did was give me more time to plan your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way.
Well, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
Thank you.
Let's go. Oh, how I've missed this! About that. Crash Bandicoot, it's about time. This is going to be just like the old days, except this time, everything will go according to my plan. I've made a few upgrades to my blimp. Rain of giant deadly missiles. Mark II, deploy! Fun fact, Punchbot Mark II is Ow! Punchbot Mark II is for punching you, not me! Let's try this one. Marsupial missile is my own design. Do you like it? Punch that bandicoot, Punchbot! Well, if you won't play fair, then neither will I. Oops, did I do that?
Kill the bandicoot! Crush the bandicoot! Smash it instead! I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once. Feel the wrath of Cortex. Not again! Bandicoots! Must we keep going around and around like this? Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever? No.
Mind, you would be unable to handle this simplest of tasks.
Gloat all you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere. Alone.
How fortunate. You see, I no longer have needs for our alliance. I found a new partner and a new plan.
You were scheming behind my back?
Of course. The Rift Generator has capabilities beyond your meager imagination. You were content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch. Erase it all. Wipe the slate clean. I'm going to reset the timeline and rebuild it to my liking. I will become a god, which means you won't exist. And neither will those feather-brained masks or those meddling marsupials.
Wiped from existence by that pompous peacock? I'd like to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all. Huh? Okay.